The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Emma.
Here we go.
And approaching the ring from Miami, Florida, Layla.
And the high flyer is on her way to the ring. Watch out.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. The Phenom blocks it. Nice counter. She's incredibly fast, is Layla. That wasn't very accurate. Say what you will about Layla, but she's quick-witted and definitely well-gifted in the realm of mind games. Look at the damage Layla is doing here tonight. Layla capitalizing on her speed. Bam, another kick. Impressive counter there by Layla. Reversal. Oh man, paintbrushed. The high cross body. It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters. Some serious skills on display by Layla. What an impact from that kick. Countered by the Phenom. Oh, what quickness demonstrated there by Layla. Look at this move, bro. What a kick that was. Layla's going up. Watch out. Oh, no. Then Layla. And the Phenom only stays down for a count of one. Look at this move, Cole. The Phenom blocks it. Nice counter. She's in. Layla quickly going for the cover. These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown. And Layla too fast for that incoming attack. Nice dodge there. Some more emotion on display. Narrowly avoids the attack there. She misses with a wild strike. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Nice reversal. Layla's not in a good spot here. She needs to get back in control. The big kick echoing around the arena. Countered by the Phenom. There's a cover. Layla with the early kick out. And she's toast. Wow. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. We got a cover. Two.
And the WWE Universe feeling the momentum shift Layla's way.
Some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here is your winner, M.O.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through all the WWE.